Hi, the biggest request I keep getting is for biceps. And it's not to make your biceps extremely huge, but to get them like more ripped. So right now I got 8 pound weights. We're gonna do curls with the weights. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and we also have the dyna band, the resistance band. So we're gonna go just back and forth between those two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back to the weights. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 bands. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 weights. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 the band. And if that's all you did, you definitely feel it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 the weights. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Now the bands, we're going to do them reverse curls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 weights. I can tell you we're only halfway there and I feel it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We'll do singles. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This will definitely tighten your arms. 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Keep going. 1, 2. Remember, only 5 minutes. 3, 4. If this is your first time doing it, you might not be able to do 5 minutes. That's okay. 6. What is that? 5. All right, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Singles again. Remember I told you I have a torn bicep on my right one? I feel that. This is 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep going, you're doing great. 8, 9, 10. Now we're gonna do hammers. We'll do them together and then separate. So here we go together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now the bands. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Singles on the bands. 1, 2, 3, a combination of the bands and the weights is great. 4, 5, almost there. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice work. Like I was saying, a combination of the bands and the weights is great because the bands are going to give you resistance on the way up and on the way down. And you're going to have a combination of weights. If you want to get bigger muscles, use heavier weight. If you want to get more toned, lighter weight and more reps. Have a great one. See you tomorrow.